Okay, this one is a demonstration of the aftertouch. I'll use a key up here. The patch is called rotor lead with AT in brackets. So this has got one of the rotors going that's famous. And here we go. I'll hold the key and then move into the aftertouch area and you should be able to see that. The aftertouch is adjustable, and I guess there it's just overdriving one stage of the chain through the synth. That's a guess from me.